Hello, I'm very glad you decided to join us today. Today we are going to be reading a very exciting story. Let's begin.
The Prophet teaches in Mecca. 3 years had passed since Jibreel taught the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam the first verses. More and more people came to know about Islam. One day, Allah said to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "Speak the truth openly. This is in order." The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to Ali, "Call all men of the Quraysh. Call all the men who are related to my grandfather, Abu al-Muttalib." Ali said to the men of the Quraysh, "Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is calling you. Come and hear what Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has to say." The Prophet said to the Quraysh, "Allah is the one and true God. He gave me a message. He wants all of you to pray to him. He wants all of you to become true believers." Quraysh laughed at the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They did not want to listen to him. They did not want to abandon their false gods. They did not want to hear about Allah. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam again said to the Quraysh, "Leave your false god. There is no god but Allah. Listen to my message. This is a message from Allah. Don't be stubborn. Submit to Allah and pray to him." But the Quraysh refused to listen to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They complained to Abu Talib, the Prophet's uncle, said to him, "Your nephew is talking against our religion. He does not respect us. He wants us to believe in Allah. Why don't you do something about Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Your son Ali has become his follower." Abu Talib refused to become the Prophet's enemy. He stood by the Prophet Muhammad's side. He did not accept Islam himself, but he did not let anyone and harm Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam either. Then the Quraysh went to talk to other tribes living in Mecca. They said to them, "Muhammad's relatives are protecting him. We cannot do anything to him. Let us trouble his followers. Nobody will help them." The people of Mecca began to trouble the Prophet's followers. They laughed as the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam pushed them in the market. They beat them when they saw them alone. They did not let them pray in peace. But Allah looked after Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his followers. Allah gave them strength. Well, that's it for our story today. Tune in tomorrow for Some Believers Go to Abyssinia.
I hope you liked our story. Don't forget to tune in tomorrow so you can hear some more. Oh, and if you don't want to miss it, why not go down, like, subscribe, and if you like, comment to let us know what you think.